The shelter has been damaged pretty severely. Looks like the life support modules have all been stolen. These modules inflate and shield the shelter. The modules have to be around here somewhere. Search the zone and return the missing parts. Survivor shelters are built by a fleet of construction bots. If the bots are attacked, they enter stealth mode and power down. To repair the shelter, we'll need to reactivate all of the construction bots. Unfortunately, their stealth mode is really effective. You're gonna need some help finding those missing construction bots. Let me see if I can send some help. It might take a few minutes. There's an incoming wave detected. We have some time before they arrive. You can search for missing parts now or reinforce the shelter. The construction bot has been reactivated. The module will now be installed. Each part will take a minute to install. So, 8 modules. 1 minute per module. That equals a lot of work. Is ready to be activated. Defend C-Bot while scanning. Only 2 more modules. Keep searching. A module has been installed. The shelter is now stronger. New module installation has begun.
Quiet, please. I am seeing.
The shelter is now stronger. New module installation has begun. module has been installed. The shelter is now stronger. New module installation has begun. Module has been installed. The shelter is now stronger. New module installation has begun. Module has been installed. The shelter is now stronger. New module installation has begun. Looks like the Husk's plans have changed. They seem to know the final part is being installed. They must be preparing for a larger attack. Get ready. Installation resuming. in. Reinforce the shelter and prepare for an attack from any direction. I can't quite tell where the storm is coming from yet.
¡Cállate!
Challenge is now available.